The Catalan Parliament voted by secret ballot to declare the region an independent state. Opposition members walked out before the vote, but enough of the remaining members voted yes to pass the measure. And that vote set off huge celebrations in Barcelona. The latest chapter in a long-running conflict between the Catalan government and the central government in Madrid, but that battle now is far from over. Spain's High Court is likely to intervene. And then in Madrid, these scenes, the Spanish Senate is holding its own meeting to vote on the Prime Minister's plan to dissolve Catalonia's parliament. Mariano Rajoy is vowing to restore what he calls the rule of law in Catalonia, and he's urging Spaniards to remain calm.